Because we are not a criminal, we are not a thief, we are not a liar.
This
guy is a person that we are happy to keep. If they said refuse to compare with us, they are not a small god. They are human beings like us. They are human beings like us. Please, we are paid. DSS enough is enough. The other time they used governmental entity to brutalize us. We are not a criminal. Without newspaper, information will not go. Please and please, please and please. And from here on, we still carry on. Today there is no rent. Today is Black Friday.
So,
on our own side,
full time, full time, full time, full time, Black Friday, full time.
We are saying, for justice.
The overseriousness and recklessness of security details to our speaker, Femi Badabi Amila, at Federal Secretariat, which led to the gruesome murder of one of us, Ifeanyi Ichuku Elechi. Ifeanyi Ichuku Elechi, as I'm talking to you, is lying in the mortuary. And the worst aspect of it is that today is have been selected for the naming ceremony of his newborn baby, which all of us were yesterday discussed on the modality for that ceremony. So what we want here is justice for our departed member. We want to use the opportunity to condemn the issue of police brutality, the issue of rascality on the security details of Femi Badabi Amila. And we want justice, and we do not want this incident to be swept under the carpet. The perpetrator of this heinous act should be brought to book, should be brought to justice.
Yes.
We are not, with us as we are protesting peacefully, let's not the security apparatus of the council misconstrue it, or let not the hoodlums infiltrate us and give us bad image that we are going to disrupt the peace of the nation. As you can see, we are doing our procession peacefully. We do not even go to disrupt the free flow of traffic. So what we need is justice for our departed member. Thank you very much.
The vendors, operation in the streets, is being threatened.
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes. Yes.
Until justice is done, immediately.
Yes.
When those life is both is justice.
Yes.
And so we are calling on relevant authorities.
Give us justice.
They do justice. And see our plight, the pain the scripture has put us. We cannot say answers as God. We are seeing a new police brutality. A new police brutality. But however, we are ready to interface with the government to ensure that our lives are safe before we enter to do our normal shopping or sales or routine to complement government effort. Vendors are working for the government, yes or no?
Yes!
We are information sellers or providers. We bring news to the doorstep of Nigerians. Yes. So we should not be taken for granted.
Yes.
Please. Let us continue in the spirit of oneness. Thank you all.
I had the SS man that killed that our brother yesterday. This boy, this man, he's supposed to do his naming ceremony today. But this man just wasted his life. And this guy is the breadwinner of his own family. You understand? So now we want justice. That's what we are protesting. We want justice to be done. We want government to see that, yes, Avengers are being brutalized. We want the whole world to see what this person has done to us. So we want justice. That does it.
What really happens? The Bajabi Amela himself, we know him before he comes to a speaker. He's our friend. And anytime when he comes out from that place, we all know him. We are around him and greeting him. If he have anything to drop for us, he give us. If he not have anything to drop for us, he go away. Yesterday, the man came out. As he came out yesterday, we went to him and greeting him. The man now say orderly, because already light don't move, that pass him. So the man now said driver should park. The Bajabi Amela himself tell the other driver to park. So he now order orderly to give us money. The orderly give us 9,000 naira. So he now called the guy where they shoot to come and collect the money. The boy collected the money and coming out outside. The SSS man come down from the motor, begin to follow that guy and shoot him close range twice.
Twice?
Yes.
You say you were eyewitness.
This is the 9,000 naira.
Where came Bajabi
Amela? Yes.
And the police were following him?
Yes, and shoot him twice. So as he shoot him twice, so this officer, sorry, not policeman. So as he shoot him twice, I say, you don't kill my brother. You don't kill my brother. I now followed him. He now bring that gun out again. He wanted to shoot me. I now lie down for ground. You shoot him for air.
He's a vendor who is a mobilizer, who interferes with VIPs, and the VIPs love him. But the police will never end in their brutality, in their hatred, in their facetiousness, in their untrained manners, in their uncouth behaviors.
Yes.
To see those who are hustling on the road and sword to take lives unless they take lives cheaply. The fact that it's not a beggar doesn't mean that it's not somebody. It's even a meaningful citizen to this country.
Yes.
As I speak to you, vendors are taking position.
Yes.
In line with this project we talk essential. But our own will be very critical, because the vendor's life is taken today, and today is what? Friday! He's going to give us the ghost yesterday, and that's what happened. We will find the cause, and we will not mind if we will dry up in the cause of fighting justice, getting justice to the chief.
That's true.
What you are saying is that we don't know what will happen next. Who may happen next?
Yeah.
We are seeking protection, and we have to be assured of protection for vendors in the streets,
sure,
so that Irish police officers will not see vendors as uncommon citizens.
Sure.
The vendors who are the last man for the media houses, who take the news to the doorstep of the final consumer, should not be seen as a chicken.
Sure.
I should not be killed as a chicken.
Yeah.
Sure. I should not be killed as a
yes.
chicken.
Yes. The kishiki will fit it sometimes.
The government,
yes,
the
Nigerian government, know that.
Nigeria, she says, sir, see, President Buhari is in the notice. We are aware. Are we lying?
Yes.
We now come down to the Police Service Commission. The head of police,
yes,
the National Assembly, and lawmakers who ought to protect life and make laws to save lives, be you, whatever level you are in the society, you should be seen as somebody.
Yes, sir.
So we demand
justice.
Equal justice.
Yes, sir.